We are all wearing Vikram Fadnis. Thank you. Thank you. All of us are dressed in Vikram Fadnis creation, and I think Vikram really knows how to. Well, it's no secret about my love for Vikram and his love for me. I think we've known each other too long, and I love his clothes. I love the person that he is. And well, I'm always glad that he always is part of causes which are really close to his heart, and I'm glad that we can also be part of it. What is my thing? Well, I was part of it even last year, so there was no doubt in my head that I wanted to be part of it. This, in fact, last year was even more special because I had my son also walk with me, and we were both really excited, including Arbaaz. This year I have a lovely little girl who's walking with me. She's really young and she's really sweet and really excited. Her name is Ritika. So it's really nice to be part of an initiative where you can actually empower rural development and be part of this wonderful cause that Zarina and Ronnie have done together. And we were part of it last year, we were part of this, and we are part of it again this year, and I look forward to many more years. If I'm here, if I am in the city, I will be voting for sure. My travel is still a little unsure, but if I'm here, for sure. Thank you.
तू क्लास पे क्यों नहीं आता है? क्लास पे क्यों नहीं आता है? I think Swadesh Foundation is a very fabulous idea, because even when we did my Victory Arts Foundation, we've always been working with a lot of people who are underprivileged. And what is really wonderful about Swadesh is that it's going right into the interiors and getting a lot of people out and, you know, giving them a lot of empowerment. For me, that is extremely vital and important. I am going because I have to direct the show and choreograph it. So if I'm not there, I'm choreographing the show. Unfortunately, won't be able to vote because I'll be not here. But I think it's very important to vote, and I think it's really, really important. Thank you.
Hi, how are you?
expecting and what you're walking.
I'm very excited to be here. Zarina and Ronnie have been calling me for the past 2 years and I've not been able to make it, and I'm so happy that I could come this year. I told them that no matter what, shooting ho, kuch bhi ho, I will make sure that I'm there, because it's such a wonderful cause, such a beautiful cause, and whatever little that we can do, we're here.
सबसे इम्पोर्टेंट ये है कि पूरे देश में ये इलेक्शन का माहौल है, आपके रैली लगे हुए हैं, आपको लगता है कि आपके लिए वोट कितना इम्पोर्टेंट है, देशों में कितना इम्पोर्टेंट होना चाहिए?
आई थिंक पूरे देश के लिए इम्पोर्टेंट होना चाहिए, एंड हमारी तरफ से वी इन्फ्लुएंस अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल, सो आई थिंक इफ वी कैन एनकरेज even a few people to vote, we should, and I think as a youth that everybody should vote.
Lekin is election ke din 24th ko sare log America mein rahenge IFA ke liye, to aap kahan rahenge usme?
Haan, main bhi IFA mein rahungi, but of course hame ye bahut pehle decide ho chuka tha jab hame pata nahi tha ki elections aane wale hain, and but yeah, I think just jitna hum kar pa rahe hain in terms of encouraging people to vote, wo hum kar rahe hain.
चुनाव को इससे क्या लेना देना है? आई थिंक जो भी यहाँ हो रहा है, इट्स अ प्राइवेटली, इट्स अ प्राइवेट चैरिटी, ये गवर्नमेंट के जरिए तो नहीं हो रहा है, और आई थिंक लोग जब हम सब जो हैं, यू नो, ऊपर वाले ने हम सबको इतना कुछ दिया है, यू नो, कहीं से नहीं आए, इतना कुछ मिल गया है हम सबको, तो इट्स अ गुड थिंग कि जब ऐसे कॉजेज होते हैं तो उन पर आके आप अगर खुद कॉन्ट्रीब्यूट कर सके, किसी भी हिसाब से कॉन्ट्रीब्यूट कर सके, एंड मेक अ डिफरेंस टू पीपल्स लाइफ्स, आई थिंक दैट्स वेरी I think it's very important for every Indian to vote. You know, बहुत ज़रूरी है. और yes, I will definitely vote. Don't ask me who I'm going to vote for, because I don't want to get into it. अगर तीन लोग बाहर हैं इन एन आबादी ऑफ 1 billion पीपल आई डोंट थिंक इट्स गोना मेक एनी डिफरेंस. हाँ जी मैं जाऊंगा, मैं यहाँ पर हूँ, मैं जरूर जाऊँगा.
थैंक यू अर्जुन. ये आगे ना टेबल नहीं आया वो.